All right, we're gonna do some offline running because I made this have deltas, so it's gonna be easier to keep track of our time and how much time we have ahead or behind in the run. So, very nice. Also, I really want a PB, so let's hope this happens. 3, 2, 1, go. So, been doing some practicing. Did some runs yesterday. Had a really good run that died in Area 3 because of Bulossus. So, yeah. We were probably up at least 30 seconds from our PB. So, I was kind of upset that that run didn't fall through. Not fall through, but, you know, didn't finish. So... I kind of want to just reset all my splits because I feel like that's like the biggest thing that's getting to me right now. Gotten some gold splits. I got a 607 Chauncey key, which is actually my fastest time for that. Haven't updated my time on the IL, or not IL, but the leaderboard for that yet, just because I don't think it's a good enough time for me to warrant changing it. Like, it's literally 2 seconds faster. If it was a PB or something like that, then of course I would, but you know, I just don't want to, like, do that just so I can get, like, a one or two places higher on the leaderboard on a category extension. But some good news, the IL, or practice ROM, for Luigi's Mansion is going to be available in about 8 days. So I'm pretty excited about that. It's going to help tie this whole speedrunning shit together. If I can time that, do it faster. Also, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to have PAL on it too. That's also really cool. So maybe we can do some... learn how to play PAL a little bit better. I'm not saying I want to speedrun PAL, but it would be pretty cool. I do have a PAL disc. Just for giggles. I played it one time on stream. Did not have a fun time, though. Well, let me rephrase that. It was fun, but it was not what I was anticipating. Like, literally, it took me 2 hours to finish my first playthrough on it. Over 2 hours. Might have even been 3 hours. I have no idea. It was a really long time. I was, like, expecting to finish it in, like, an hour 30 or 45, but no, it was way more than that. What the fuck? I don't know what happened there. I was pulling back, and it just wasn't doing anything for her. So I lost a couple seconds, I guess. Maybe like one or two. I thought that was gonna trip it for, not trip it for a second. But yeah, I really want a PB, so I think the deltas are going to help me out, because that's going to, like, keep everything cumulative, you know? So, like, if I split say 5 seconds in one split, but lose 5 seconds in another split, it'll show me on the next split that I do that, you know, that was cleaned out. Or when I split on the second split, like, it'll show that it was kind of lost time there. But we'll still see, like, our time saves on a previous segment, so, like, there's no point in having two of it on. No point having two of it on, you know? Two of the same things on. I thought I was gonna miss when I threw that ball at him. It looked like it was gonna miss. Huh? Okay. You snipe Chauncey, I guess. Not a great Chauncey. Say that. Not a good one either. Kind of weird. Felt weird. I don't know. They were slow. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be slow. I just hit the bump into me. Definitely gonna lose time here because this is my gold for this split, so yeah, it's gonna be pretty quick. Wow. Fuck. God, you bitch. You're gonna beat me to death. Gotta go. It's gonna fuck me up. Oh my god, dude. I totally messed this up. God, that could have been so much smoother. Sucks, I don't have fire anymore either. Man. That could have gone better. Especially if it was in that thing that was that I hit first. If it was in there, it would have been pretty good. Dude, I gotta watch my health because I literally don't have that much left. Let's go. Gold, baby. 17 seconds, good, too. That's really nice. How did we get gold on that, even though we'd missed the double? That makes no sense. I just thought about that. the hell's going on? Got tripped there for a few seconds. I don't know why. How? Screw tea room. I already sucked with the tablecloth. I wasn't going to waste my time trying to get another one, even though I could have. It probably would have made me lose more time doing that, now that I think on it. Damn, stupid thing got in the way. Basket. Oh well. Better than losing the boo.
Yeah.
on. So far, we got 27 seconds of time saved from PB. Fuck, that sucks. I love how I can get the triple in here, no problem, but the double is like always up for question. I can't believe I hit that twice and it didn't proc it. Wow. Of course he goes out there when I'm right at the door. Where the hell is it? In the crib of all things. It never is in the crib. That sucks, dude. Literally went for everything twice but the crib. He's never in the crib. At least when I play the game. This should be quicker, hopefully. Probably by like 20 seconds. Maybe 10. So it was a little bit slower by like 1.5 seconds. Hoping Bulossus is nice to me, because this is the part where we love, right? Bulossus time. Sus. Bulossus is sus. Why would you do that? Waste my time, 2021. Trying really hard not to get hit by the Nina. Yeah. Fingers crossed, everyone. We have about 2 minutes to kill this thing. It can be a time save, or it can be a time loss. Is the time save, dude? This run's gonna go down in the history books. Probably gonna be like 105, 104, who knows? Better hold my breath. Got a good pop. Where's the last one? No. Hello? What the fuck? I thought I had them all and then there was one just flying around being a dope. I usually split a key, but I did it early because I was anxious. I was like, oh my god, I split early. And then I went back. We got a whole almost 52 second time save right now. So I gotta keep it. We gotta keep that shit. Our best possible time says 102, but I know that's not right. Good thing we saved a whole minute and saving 17 seconds, though. From, previous run. That means area 4 for this last, this last thing was, the last time he PB'd was really, really bad. It was a really bad, we lost this. Which means we had a really good early run. Or no, actually, we're down a whole minute and 17 seconds. I'm reading this completely wrong. So yeah, we got over a minute of time save right now. Almost a minute and 20 seconds. The 51 seconds is from our previous... previous segment comparison. So this is looking good. Very good, actually. Sure, I was still on sidestep because he wasn't turned. Dude, what if fucking bald head dude that we're about to face is just gonna take 20 hours for us to come through? Like if he gives us a really long. Fuck. Next time, I think I should just fire in the hallway. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Terrible suck up, but I will take it nonetheless. Oh damn, we were slow on this. That suck up was really bad. Lost about 10 seconds there, fuck. I don't see how we lost so much there, but I don't know. I guess that was really bad suck up. Not today, you don't. That might not be faster than just leaving the room. I need to grab fire before I go on the roof, though. Mario.
Mario.
Where's the green one? It's stuck. Oh my goodness, guys. We're doing good. Hogging out. Oh, shit. Very good. How's that for a Boston burn, I guess? Boston burn myself and then suck up everybody. My favorite room is next armory. If we lose 2 minutes in this room, I will be upset. Very upset. Fuck. Got it. There's fire there. Okay, then. I just need to suck him up. No more shenanigans. Oh my god, no more shenanigans. God, that was awful. God damn it, I hate booze, dude. Oh, yeah. Please do not lose this minute of time save I have. I will be very upset. Oh, fuck. I don't know how far behind we are, if we lost time there or not. I want to say we definitely lost some time. Come on, we gotta go. This is so sloppy for me right now. Just imagine if I would've gotten double in here and then like cleared the room. Oh wow, I'm dumb. Of course! That's so bullshit. No. Did I skip that by accident or what? I thought I pressed the right button. I guess it doesn't show because... I don't know. I don't know why it's not showing. Doesn't make sense. We're doing really well on time though, so man, this is gonna be tough to gauge. And I do not have health. Hope I don't die. Bruh, what? Don't know how that got me. Come on! Wow, are you joking me right now? All right, go time. It's go time, baby. Let's kill King Boo. Oh, fuck. We have 2.5 minutes saved.
Yeah.
This will not be 103.35, but it probably will be a 104. If we two cycle, especially. Come on, baby, we gotta get this PB. Huh? Why can I not? Gotta get a three cycle, I guess. It needs to stop flying so freaking high. I hope we get him this cycle. .104.31, baby. Oh my god. Curse has been fucking broken, guys. I know you guys can't watch me do this live. Oh, it feels so bad, but it feels so good. Oh my goodness. For an offline run, that is a PB, my man. Super slow King Boo. It was not two cycle. It was three. It's a fast three. Huh? Yeah, sure. Dad's making food. So yeah, the 44-second time loss at the end. I can assume that actually can be due to a number of things, not just Boo. Well, King Boo, I mean. The Boo and Vangor. The Boo and Vangor, for sure. Holy shit. I'm really sad you guys couldn't, like, actually watch this live. Oh well. This is where the fun begins. Now we get to see where our speedrun time lands us. We finally got it. 104.31. Literally puts us at 100th on the leaderboard. Top 100 speedrunner now for Luigi's Mansion. Well, until someone bops me. But I guess that means we'll just have to keep going for a new time. As much as I don't want to. This is my sum of best segments now. Oh my god, it's 59, 56? That can't even be right. That cannot even be right. Dude, we PB'd off stream. So sad. Sad, but I'm happy. It's like very mixed emotions I'm feeling right now. But, I mean... Honestly, my area 3 and 4 were better than most of my, like, beginning. But I guess because I have the beginning part, like, down pat. We do it all the time. we're right there. It's a three-way tie with our splits now. It's Luigi Diabetes and Dr. Sprinkles. Yeah, thanks you guys if you're watching this on YouTube. Thank you. Much appreciated for following me on this journey. I probably will speedrun this game more, but I'm probably going to keep practicing offline. Just so I can be confident that I will get another PB again. Because it's not fun to watch me rage the whole time. The curse has been lifted. This means we can remove the purple from the boss wave webcam image. Hold on. Can we break the curse? Oh. Nope, we just went more purple. There we go. Thank you, guys. It was a fun stream. Not really, because it's an offline run. Ha! Well, time to render and upload this to YouTube. So my good friend Boston Brew can approve it for me. Or whoever approves it. It could be somebody else. Boston, if you're watching this. Or HD or anybody. Anyways. Bye, everyone. Peace out.